Bronx Home Lab in Chinatown. Can you access their security?
Piece of cake. I build mobile games, make spider suits, hack conglomerates. I'm the whole package.
Gear should get those garage doors open. Down there. I'm here.
And I'm on their network. I can see what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Door's locked and reinforced.
I can unlock it if you power it up.
Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
You see the latest quarterly report?
I don't read that stuff, and I don't know why you do.
I want evidence, in case the new form, you know, makes me sick. I've read about Chernobyl, Three Mile Island. It's not that different.
Now, I wouldn't say that when I was on duty if I were you.
Yeah.
form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
Hey, man. I want some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Nothing we can use to expose them, right?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming new form gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my venom?
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That certainly works better in my head.
I got it. Once again, new form's way more dangerous than Rockstar wants to admit. For the reactor.
I don't know if making you sick is worth it.
I had to. I gotta stop them from making more new form. Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put together a little gift package to get ready to look cool in some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and, you've been waiting for it, complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
Yeah, we're here for you. Unless New Form wrecks you. That guy's the worst.
Can you imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
Listeners, this episode is part of my series, Underground Exposed. Spider-Man recently took down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence that the underground went to war against the Mafia. Yes, that Mafia, the old school crime family. Back then, there was no Tinkerer, and the underground considered themselves a new class of criminals, the Young Mafia, if you will. They wanted respect, so they went after the crime family. The conflict sputtered out when Hammerhead staged the full-on takeover of the Magia, which indirectly saved the underground. Thanks for that, Hammerhead. Jerk. Till next time, if you're trying to change your habits, limit yourself to one change per month so you can stick to it. Goodbye!
I guess we're doing this now.
Halo 1, you're clear.
Kidnapping squad, damn!
A store's being broken into near you.
Making a run for it.
Whoa!
It's a break. 100%. Well, he got away.
Spider-Man, I was thinking, and it's totally cool to say no. How would you feel about coming on my show?
I don't really do publicity. Secret identity, that whole thing.
Right, totally. No pressure. I just think people would like to hear from the new guy, you know?
I don't know what I'd say. I'm just kind of doing my best, you know?
Yeah, I think that's true for everybody, but your best includes dodging bullets and running up skyscrapers.
Maybe when I'm on summer break and have more time? When I take vacation from work, from my job. Yeah. Anyway, if I was gonna go on any podcast, it'd be yours.
That is the best compliment I've gotten all week. Maybe ever. Okay, well, just let me know when your summer break rolls around. Bye!
I don't think those guns are for paintball.
How long you been an arms dealer?
Started after I got laid off at Oscorp.
Oscorp, huh? You lose your... Get him out of here!
Why can't you sell something nice? Like Snickers or pizza?
Yeah.
Just don't do it again. Cool?
Say a civilian's getting roughed up near you.
Beating up innocent people is not cool!
Someone was
Come
mean.
On!
This doesn't involve you, Spider-Man!
That's what you get for harassing people.
Thanks. If you hadn't been here...
I'm glad you're okay. See him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years. After Plaza, he's taken place.
lot more people I hate than just them.
Thank you. The Opera House. A new form.
I said I'm fine. Shut
see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. To work. Webs won't reach. Bet I can web the nodes to the mobile. Conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach. Got it. Sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. This is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Thank you. Yes. I saw one more. I can't believe how well this is working. Behind all that. Break the Underground's toys.